is how to draw a car. Step 1. Draw a straight line. Can you see it? Yeah. Right over here, anywhere you want. And then make egg circle like a cat, like your hair shape. Yeah. And then again that same straight line, like this. It helps you look properly like this. Okay? Understood? And then, this is the important part. You have to go straight down in the both side in the same layer. And then you have to be 2 times failed in the class. Means 2 eggs after you do that. But you have to do a little line like that. You can see it like that. A little line going that way. Like this, casually. Like this, perfectly. And then make those 2 failures. You can also make half of them or full of them. Half of them, and after then make them full of them, but you can also make it direct. So yeah, make those 2 eggs. What can you see? Just like that. It's looking like a car, right? And then make a dot at the center of the car, like that. And then make a line that goes everywhere surrounding it. And the second tire too. Yeah, good, right? And now, when you see this egg part, here in the top, maybe. Yeah? You complete the same tire there. Oh, yeah. Means you have to make a straight line covering there. Yeah, and that's a car. And you can also make the road down. Like this. This is a car. It looks like a car, right? Subscribe. Bye.